Beer, 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 I'm going for a beer. Beer, 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 I'm gonna drink some beer. I like drinking beer.
Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Shane's Craft Beer Review. Today we are taking on the Psycho Thrill Seekers, and this is by the Flying Monkey Brewery in Barrie, Ontario. This is 8% alcohol by volume and 40 IBU. Here's what Flying Monkeys has to say about their beer. Psycho Thrill Seekers is a pop-your-top, dizzying, hazy double IPA. A whirling brew with Cascade, Idaho 7, and Amarillo hops, and doused with the bright peppery dizziness of Indian coriander seed, and pithy zestiness of fresh lemon peels. Next, this roller coaster is electrified with the clean intensity of Cryo-Hops, Mosaic, Citra, and Idaho 7, then jolted by a regular regime of classic dry hopping with Lemondrop and Cascade, keeping the whole thing fast and fun. It's a good ride, man. All right, well, we're going to find out if this is a good ride or not. I've got big hopes for this beer, because it does have such a cool name, Psycho Thrill Seekers. I'm a bit of a thrill seeker. I don't know if I consider myself a psycho thrill seeker, though. All right. By the way, I love this can. Lots of color, lots of artwork on that. It's pretty cool. And I think when you find a can that's all fancy like this, you're probably paying a good 50 cents for just the artwork, I'm sure. All right, let's check this out. Definitely lots of citrus right up front in the smell. Probably going to be delicious. Cheers. Oh yeah, very, very nice, very juicy. Lots of citrus in there. Really nice, really smooth to drink. Sorry, I should have probably pointed that out before. You can see it's really, really hazy. Hard to see through. I like a nice hazy beer. Usually that's a good indication that it's going to be nice and juicy. Yeah, these hops are fantastic. Yeah, nice and juicy. Again, lots of citrus. Yeah, really, really good. I like this. This one's going to get a really high rating from me. It's not overly hoppy, considering it's a double IPA. Like I said, it was only, 40 IBU? So not overly hoppy, so if you're not a big hoppy beer drinker, this is actually still really nice. Just a hint of hops in there. It's really nice, nice citrus flavor. Yeah, nice and smooth. You can barely pick out the coriander, but it is in there. Yeah, really nice. I'm going to give this probably a solid 4.25, I think, out of 5. 425 out of 5. Listen, it's nice, really easy to drink, smooth, citrusy. It's really nice. Definitely check this out. Psycho Thrill Seekers from Flying Monkeys Brewery. Thank you very much, guys. See you next time.